Well, we love to interact with our Morning Rush viewers when you all reach out to us and ask questions and comment. So when our Morning Rush insider Sophia Johnson asked our Y guy about the ringing in her ears, our Y guy, he had to respond. Why do so many people have to put up with this irritating condition? Here's our Y guy, Jerry Carnes.
Have you ever answered a phone that wasn't ringing? It's all in your head, and it drives Sophia Johnson crazy.
Sometimes it's a humming, sometimes it's a ringing. It's like, sound right now.
Once you notice it, it won't go away. It could be a sign of a growing problem.
I don't know. Why does it happen?
For Sophia's sake, let's explain why you sometimes suffer from a ringing in your ears. The most common reason is hearing loss, but don't panic. That might not be it. Your inner ear is a delicate balance of fluids. Anything that inhibits blood flow to the ear can disrupt that balance.
Stress, anxiety, fatigue, depression. When you have high blood pressure or you're stressed or anxious, that can cause a ringing in the ear.
The problem isn't restricted to your ear. When something is off with your body, your brain gets involved.
Our brain is going to register that something is lacking or something is wrong, and it alerts us by making this sound.
Dr. Melissa Wyckoff is among the audiologists who can help identify the issue and retrain your brain to help turn off the alarm. There are other possible reasons for the ringing, like blockage from earwax or other obstructions. There are medications that will cause it.
Stop it, dog, want it?
For Sophia Johnson and others, it may take a trip to the doctor to make it stop.
I always thought that was because, you know, somebody was talking about you. You know that old saying? If you have a question for Jerry Carnes, the Y guy, send it over on Facebook, Twitter, or email. And thank you to our Morning Rush insider, Sophia Johnson, for reaching out.